our transitional properties. We have 13 properties scattered throughout Indianapolis. They'll stay with us for up to 2 years, and they'll work with a case manager one-on-one to assess their goals and to find out what their barriers are. Some of the causes of homelessness include lack of affordable housing, substance or drug abuse, a change in family dynamic, maybe they're going through a divorce when they come back from serving. And so we're that support. We're there for them. It's all voluntary. They come in from the streets. Some don't have anything, any bags or anything, just put the clothes on their back. And so we house them. We also have a recovery program called the REST program. That's our main headquarters downtown, 10th and Penn, where we have 22 men who are dealing with substance and substance addictions and drug abuse, and so they're with us now. So the work that we do is very important. I really want to wrap up by saying we appreciate what you all do in the student council by raising awareness of what we do and having drives, food, clothing, and hygiene drives. We really rely on anything that's provided to us. So we want to thank you on behalf of HVAC and all you all are doing for us.
Thank you for coming to speak with us today, Mr. Kimes. To being sorry. On behalf of the Hamilton Southeastern Student Council, we would like to present you with this check as a result of our donations from our Winter Spirit Bee. Thank you to you and your organization for all you do in our community. It'll be thank you, Mr. Kimes.
Robotics Club, the Robotics Club, who are in robotics.